Good drives are critical on hole number 8, the second par 5. A good second shot in the fairway will put you in good position to approach this difficult, undulating green.